generally berry fruit, datura and tobacco capsule. Datura and tobacco fruit is that capsule. Okay, next pollination. Generally, cross-pollination, protandrus, but in Solanum, protogyny. Okay. It is a cross-pollination, it is a solanum, there is no, generally, okay, cross-pollination takes place the insects entomophily. Entomophily, okay. So after the seed, endosperm, two cotyledons. Okay, so that is that about that potato family. Okay, characters. So it is that floral characters. I am also explained before that. Okay, economical importance of Solanaceae family. Right. So in this one, it is a twig with inflorescence. Okay, this plant is that Solanum nigra, Makai or Comanche plant. So desert flower, after that in the LSA flower, so that is known as the calyx, corolla, andrisium, after that gynecium part. Okay, so it is known as that swollen placenta. Okay, so after that, so in that floral diagram, it is indicated that mother axis, bracts are present or absent. Generally, first oral is that calyx, it is the oral of sepals. Sepals are 5, fissure condition. After then petals, petals are 5. They are that fissure condition, that is known as the gamopetalus. After that, third oral is the stamens. Stamens are 5. They are alternately arranged to that petals. And this, so stamens are attached to that petals, so that condition is known as that epipetalous condition. So basifix, after that gynecium part, it is a indicating of the TS of ovary, so it is a swollen placentation. Carpels are 2, locules are also 2. Okay, so that is known as that, okay, TS of ovary, that gynecium. After that floral formula, bracts are present, bract, BR, bract, okay, EBR means abracted. Bracts are present or absent, bractules, ebractulate, EBRL means ebractulate. So, bractules are absent. Next one, that is known as the actinomorphic flower. So, this indication of that bisexual, so K indicating of that calyx, in the sepals are fissure condition. So, that is known as that gamosepalus. After that corolla, petals are 5, fissure condition, so that is known as that gamopetalus. Stamens are 5, free, they are attached to that okay corolla, that's why showing of that epipetalous condition. It is known as that gynecium. So gynecium having that 2 carpels, fissured and superior ovary. Okay, so that is a complete about that Solanaceae family.